puis immédiatement tourner à droite et prenez la descente 52.
I forgot again.
I make the wrong move.
Go. It's very fast. Na-miss ko itong maganda. Ayan guys, nandito tayo sa mountain guy. 2 kilometers. Ganda dito. Kapag dito lang tayo nag-stay. This is a vacation house, right?
Yes.
You can stay here 1 month, it'll be okay. You bring a lot of food. A vacation house, oh? Close the mountain. You know what we do here? You just sleep and eat. Exercise. Jogging in the morning. Sleep. Singing, play guitar. And after, sleep. Never stop to sleep. Ang ganda dito. You can have a vacation here one day.
Mm-hmm.
Huh?
Mm-hmm.
They own that house. In that house. Vacation for...
You know what? I make a mistake again.
Why?
Because...
Where we should go? Go down?
Préparez-vous à tourner à droite et prenez la descente 52.
Ay, nandito kami sa Mount Apo, guys.
Après 300 mètres, tournez à droite. Puis immédiatement tournez à droite et prenez la descente 52.
Alors là, there is something you have to not to miss. Because you have to go down. I almost miss it. This
to
one,
go down?
I cannot make a U-turn here.
What do you mean, you go down there?
This one.
Other one.
I miss this one because I don't know to make the turn there. Ayo.
This one?
Where?
Okay. Muna still better him? Hello? Ang ganda dito, uy. Hala. Ouh. It's very nice.
Ah, putain de merde.
50 mètres serré à droite. Après 50 mètres serré à droite.
Grabe.
Bien,
monastère. Monastère.
Suivez la route sur 2 km.
OK. I am.
You really go to mountain, huh?
Really? I told you, we go to the common side.
They still have a house there?
Huh?
They still have a house there?
No, it's not a house.
What is that there? There's a tourist there to go?
Oui, a lot of tourists.
Okay. Because I don't want to be alone there, huh? After there's a bad one, I will fight also. No, it's okay, there's a bicycle. Alang ganda dito guys,
look,
I want to shout.
They make a
picnic
close to the...
Hello, look, ganda dito. I want to shout. Di ba? Ay, ganda dito, na-picnic sila guys. Wow.
See?
Aray ko po, ganda.
I told you I will bring you to a special place.
Picnic. We don't have food here.
And there's a farm here, maybe we
That's
can
a farm?
Ah, putain, some fishes, huh?
Shh, your mouth. Let me stop to make it. You are not in my video saying that already. Huh?
Stop about me. I think there's a farm there, there's something, but it's a pork.
I don't know, no pork.
It's a very famous place for tourists.
A little bit. Oh, a little bit. Okay, up. Okay. I open a little bit the window because to get some fresh air. And we are in the farm. Look at that. Very wide. So wide. Farm. Someone making a
skill.
So wide. And there's ano ba yan? Tagalog. Malawak siya. Malawak na taniman. Yan. Hindi ko alam ang tinanim dyan.
Tourne à gauche. Puis tourne à la deuxième à droite.
Destination ay, sa natin. Ay, oh, ganda dito. Pero mas gusto ko yun sa park. Do you have restaurant here?
Destination Grotte Veteran.
Grotte Veteran? Okay, that's the name. Grotte Veteran.
Grotte Veteran. It's like Palawan. It's under with a boat. Under the earth with boat.
Oh.
You don't like that, I'm sure.
I like that.
Huh?
I like that. Wow. Oh, so beautiful here.
It's like
so beautiful, huh? Yes. Hola? No. Gusto ko na lumabas. Walang ganda dito. So beautiful place. This one is Annie. Annie has a car like that. Okay, window. Well, you're in danger there across the...
Huh?
There, oh, look at the drawing. You're
please.
Close to the tree.
It's okay.
Why are you making noise? Ayan guys, nandito tayo sa ano, sa mountain guys. Ang lamig ng hangin dito. Uy, ang sarap. Parang gusto ko matulog dito sa lalim ng trees. Ang ganda. Ang dami din ano dito. Lamig. Suti ko pa isang jacket ko. Dali ayo, suot ko yan sa car. Kasi ano to eh. Paano to yung damit to? Ayun, ito niya. Yan, oh. Wool yan. Mainit yan. Wool yan. Bagong bili ko wool. Kasi gusto ko mainit. Mainit. Give me that. Ha? Huh? Ayan guys, nasuot na ako ng ano.
We have to waste.
Kasi pupunta pala kami sa ano, magsuot, pupunta kami sa mala, aywan ko sa mountain daw yan eh, magbus daw punta doon. Ayan. Then ang bus namin. Punta kami doon. Sabay tayo kasi turista. Turist wala to, talagas kami ngayon dito. Akala doon lang kami sa ano, buta na kami sa turist something. Huh? Yung background ito. Ayan na, dito kami sa bus. Bonjour!
What's
that?
C'est le guide qui commande.
Mmh.
You have to wait.
Ah. Ako po. Waiting pala doon, para sakay kagad. Dito pala kami. Tourist na tourist kami, guys. Turista kami yun. Okay. Yeah. Bilad natin. Yung legs ko, nalalamig yung legs ko eh. Isang balot ang yung legs ko. Ito yung suot ko. Lamig yun. I see my legs feel cold. I have only one clothes. For my legs.
You have to put your something around.
No problem. Because I'm seated, when I stand up, I covered. There is a boots to cover my legs. Thank you for watching, guys. See you again to my next video. Ayan, nasa car kami, guys.
Suivez la route sur 9 km.
There's a lot of bus here.
No, it's because they deliver on a
passenger.
Passenger.
May ano, guys, hindi kayo makadaan kasi oh, tingnan nyo yung tourist bus oh.
Et qu'est-ce que c'est que ce bordel?
Ah, move na siya.
Ah non, mais il y en a un autre devant là, encore un autre.
It's too hard, too long. Ah, it's another one?
Ouais, take another go.
Oh my gosh. There's another one. No, no, no. Why so many bus there?
I don't know. Because I think they have a customer there.
And there's nobody inside the bus?
No, they go to pick customer there.
Ah. Biro lang kaya ko. Daming bird there. Yeah. Daanan ng train. Tayo sa ano, guys, kabundukan. Kabundukan, ganda dito, kita nyo yan, ganda. Hotel pa pala dito. There's a hotel. Hotel restaurant. Look at this one. I read it. Ganito lang yung style ng bahay dito. Dahil yan sa snow eh. I think there's a snow here.
In winter, yes.
There's other people there?
No, I don't know. Because it's a low season.
It's children place. Camping. Campsite. Uy! Uy! Sobra na palang hangin. What's that? Oh, here? Oh. Oh. No, it's too close.
No, I just make a little bit.
Yeah, we need a lot. We need a wind. Airflow. Did you open yours? No? Tingnan nyo guys, sa train yan eh. Yung nakita nyo doon. Sa kanduduluhan, mga train pa. Diba? Yun ang pangarap ko sa atin sana, may train time ganyan kasi madali lang makapunta sa ibang mga sulok-sulok sa lugar natin. Maganda, marami din tayong magandang lugar na kasulok-sulokan. Kaya lang din at dito makarating dyan dahil nga wala nga tayong walang sasakyan pupunta doon. Dapat may mga train, ganyan. Yan ang kulang sa atin talaga. Mga magandang tulay. Dapat ganun. Yan o. Nasa ano na kami? Ay. Nasa bundok na kami. Kambundok-bundok. Ano? Ayun na namin nagbabike. Ayan. Ayan. Para nasa Mount Apo na ka. Kana o. Bahay nila ko. Ay, naku. Pag dito ka nakatira, iwan ko na lang. Iwan ko na lang. Healthy mo. Pag dito ka nakatira. Hello? Ang ganda naman dito.
Préparez-vous à tourner à gauche et continuez sur la 1937.
Oh, then, what is that? Rare.